what might you see coming forth in this session that you'll be dealing with?
Well, I was just appointed chair sometime this summer. I can't remember what month it was, but it was kind of, we're in the middle of a term, so there's a lot of carryover bills. But the Industry and Labor Committee, first of all, I want to publicly thank Amy because I aggravated her. She was on the committee on assignments, so she had kind of a seat at that table. So I'm proud to be where I'm at. I am. It's a great committee. I'm a very pro-business minded person. This is a real committee that affects that. It's over all the labor employment laws, all of your unemployment insurance, all of your Department of Labor issues, and overall jurisdiction over the State Board of Workers' Comp. I thought I knew a little bit about workers' comp just because I've sold some of it over the years. But I tell you, there's a lot more to it than what I knew going in. And I've met a lot of great people already. We've got such a good, strong work comp system in Georgia. We're rated in the top three.